Okay.
Oh, there's a touch of sketch. I was like, okay.
We're here with Leo and Touch and Sketch. But anyways, this is for his solo album, I think so.
I'm excited. His vocals are always amazing.
Is he under a
Oh my god, twinsies?
He moves things like smoothly.
Oh, there's a girl, okay. I felt that.
So,
his arms, oh my god. Oh my god! This just took a whole 360. What?
180. 360 is the next
one. Oh, but 180? We don't know our math. Holy! Oh my gosh! He dances so well.
He does.
And those vocals!
Ah, amazing.
His moves, man. I can't.
That is not amazing.
Ooh.
His voice really suits this kind of sound.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh. There's an
apple. Oh, that sounds so good.
I love
gosh.
The breakdown is amazing. And I think like the trumpet just dies, but it's just his voice hitting each beat.
And then.
I like how he puts this muscle
in
his
right?
Formula.
I really like that, right?
This seat, for sure.
That note.
The falsetto.
Shit.
So talented.
Amazing.
Oh!
Rapping up!
I think he's wrinkling his bed sheet. Okay!
Oh, that's so cool.
What that girl doing in the past life too?
Honest?
Girl. Get hot here.
Oh!
Damn. Okay.
Wait, did he paint himself?
Well, he could sing, dance,
and paint.
Talented.
Option.
Jeez! That was so good.
Holy.
Very, very unexpected.
The song was able to showcase his vocals and his dance skills really
yeah,
well.
And apparently his painting skills. I'm so excited to listen to like the rest of that album.
Yeah.
His voice is just so soothing. Like this definitely suits his concept. And just
never disappointed.
Leo!
Boy!
Anyways, thank you for watching your reaction. Make sure to
like, comment,
and subscribe. Bye!